Wait, that nigga look right to you?
They tried to start a Black Miss Bordeaux a couple of years back. Like anybody want to see one of us parading around.
Things are gonna change.
Where you think you're going?
This war can't go on.
And?
Down deep into it. We're not dealing with evil, diabolical individuals, but rather poor, uneducated motherfuckers who simply don't know any better. Or rich folks who long lived in fear of losing their wealth to the unknown.
But she married a doctor, a surgeon no less, and still insist on going.
My, I am pleased to see you.
How you doing?
That will over us anymore. I know she means well, but she needs the respect that it's our house, our son.
I see what you mean.
We're gonna gather some folks together this weekend and head on down to join the protest.
My, am I pleased to see you.
How you doing?
Because after you eat it, your soul's pretty much all that's gonna be left of you. Huh.
Don't believe it? Come see.
Don't really know what to say about that. What I hear, there's something else even worse. If you hit something, don't tell him what having a tough strap of cloth against you'll do to your insides.
Not likely.
Might as well pick up some bread while I'm at it.
That amusement park's been closed.
Hey, now!
Pardon me.
That boy was doing there. Some of that good gumbo.
Hey, darling.
Now, just how you doing?
Mm-hmm.
How you doing?
Have a good one.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Well, he gone fishing way too often late. I hate to think he cheated on me.
Bobbieri's deli has been closed for a week now. I guess you'll have to buy a boudin elsewhere.
She's fast, but I told her no daughter of mine is going out dressed like some hussy. I swear, if I even thought of going out the way some of these goyles do today, my mother would have been on me with a belt in a minute.
You know it.
Mostly just listen to the church programs on the radio. I don't mess around with no TV. Who's got the money for that?
Jesus, the prices of Nell's place have gone through the roof.
She said she got it from her brother.
Cat dragged in.
I can't quite say when things start to get sour. Feels like after the last election, maybe. Folks just kind of start to lose hope.
I suppose.
It sounds like Bobbieri split, but those stupid radio commercials of his are here to stay.
And?
Economy, any of them. Last new guy he brought in was just looking for an excuse to bend your ear about Jew bankers and the race problem. It was exhausting.
Going there for my meat demo. Quality's gone way down.
So I told him, I'm not getting dragged out to another ball game until he take me dancing. Tourists, tourists, New York tourists, tourists.
Say you want to date you? Oh,
that amusement park.
I can make you feel real good.
What was that board was doing there?
Hey, pal.
Your time don't belong here.
I know where you're going.
You keep speaking truth to power, they don't have any choice but to listen.
It's Pavoice is what it is, that she'd marry a doctor, a surgeon no less, and still insist on going into work? It doesn't make any sense.
I feel funny being so spooked about it. It's just, while I was helping him move the couch, it was like he was trying to push me into the van. That doesn't make any sense, right?
Maybe.
Goddamn bayou most definitely is not one of them.
I'm family, but I'm not a slave. I'll babysit when I can.
Hello there.
Hey, watch where you're going.
If you want to get ahead, I told him, you have to lose the accent. Soon as they hear that Cajun nonsense, they stop paying attention. They just look at you like you're dumb and wait for you to stop speaking so they can tell you you didn't get the job.
I'm just gonna take your word for it. This week's new thing, how I gotta go get off my butt and go back to school. Yeah, with what money? With what time? I love that old bird, but Mama's gotta stay out of my business.
She said they were going to put in a computer to replace a computer. I didn't know what to say.
Thank you.
baby.
Negro, I don't like the look of you.
You gotta come to the christening. Ain't taking no for an answer.
Sometimes I wish there weren't so.
Retire and do what, I ask? Raise chickens? Working at that bar, I get to see new and interesting folks every day. Besides, it keeps this old bird out of trouble.
I told him we can't afford a new washing machine, and then he goes and buys it anyway.
Business is good down here, huh? Let me see. I thought I was gonna paint. Wasn't any good at that. Tried my hand at piano. Apparently, I'm what they call tone deaf. Tried my hand at writing.
Know your place, house ape.
Huh?
How about you stay off my street?
Ain't liking the movies.
If they already know it's just a big old rock in space, why are they bothering to go there?
Where do you think you're going?